Sí, es para eso que trabajamos. Trabajamos para dar alegría a la afición. Son las aficiones que hacen los clubes y nosotros a trabajar y hacer la gente disfrutar. Y por eso es una alegría grande.
Andre, what's the year of watching English football been like?
Ah, it's a fantastic feeling, you know. It's a year of hard work and we finally get it realized and finish is fantastic.
How good's our football been?
Huh?
How good is our football been?
Very good, very good. Top quality.
Fantastic.
Top quality. And I hope we can keep the level next year and go on to the Premiership again. Because it's
fantastic. And I spend most of time on the laptop doing the reports. So, for this gentleman here, so I think he has to be satisfied with the work, so I try to do it the better way I can.
Are you respected sufficiently by the other staff?
I don't think so. I mean, they're trying now to get into the image. I was doing a very nice interview, and now they're trying to cut my job.